yeko dwedi eho ensemu ana one Ghana movement for what she dwedi bi me chire independence lecture na no ene kane o my Ghana for to send for Dr. Kwesi Botchwey akọ dwedi na se akọ kasa wo chire se o men se the economy ana se o man ntutu enhye den koyi no mpenifo enfo oni ntufo mu ye niam ebeboa ama asan esini dede mu bi o
enka no so afọ abedi chire Dr. Kwesi Botchwey HSS is saying Ghana sikasem aje gukura ni senti ebrason sempeni fwadi wa naisi fomu. Nori cheche yepegu wa kwe mwa ebabuwa ama sikasem etimi ejina brane. Wakasa ewa fii Independence Day jumediye kwa so. Ya wa Ghana movement ayye ene Dr. Kwesi Botchwey editu ujase. Sisi sikasem enkwe yye ena fango onso buo ayedeni. Nenukura kahumbi ena umanfo abraboni wejuma woye no enkwa so.
As we speak, all the signs point to a country in some distress, in some economic distress. The exchange rate at the Forex bureaus is nearing 8 cedis to the dollar. Fuel prices at the filling stations have crossed the 8 cedi per liter bar. Inflation is back in double digits, nearing about 15%. The government is struggling to raise money locally and is accumulating arrears to several programs, roads, school feeding, and even leave.